Hey, what's up, people? This is 1:20 in the afternoon of 7th of March 2019. And I woke up at around 11 o'clock this morning. I woke up really early by my standards, 11 o'clock in the morning, a.m., not p.m. And I've been editing since then. I've been working at around 2 o'clock. I have to go to meet a friend right here. I might not be vlogging that part because I'm not sure how comfortable she is with the idea of being on camera. With that said, let me just get back to editing. There are some social media videos to be edited. Plus, in Jan, I was doing this one thing on LinkedIn. I was making these 1 minute videos, 90 second videos, talking about, you know, these quick tidbits that can be useful for making videos. I did quite a few of those, like 6 or 8 or something, and then I stopped because I just got too busy with things. I am wanting to start that over again. Plus, on the main YouTube channel, I didn't post anything last weekend, which is sad. This is Thursday already. I want to post something on Saturday. That gives me 2 days to think about it, shoot it, edit it, and post it. 5:04 in the evening. I just came back from meeting that friend of mine that I was telling you about. Things look positive, but let's not get the hopes high. We are planning to start a YouTube thing, but again, no showing anyone down. But the last thing I told her when we left is, I'll trust you when I see you. So let's keep it on that page. Not getting hopes high. Rahul is not coming today. His brother needs some help, he said. He's like, I'll come on Sunday to make it up to you. Like, bro, we are not in a relationship. No, just kidding. Bad jokes. Also, something I noticed, that the battery cradle for the earphones, it's too thick. Like, when you walk around with this in your pocket like this, it just looks like I'm happy to see you. I'm not. It just looks weird, you know, when you're walking around. Like, if I have my phone in the pocket, like, you can see the phone, but this is just very, very thick in the pocket. Like, you walk around like this, like, it looks like stupid. It looks like there's something wrong, you know. Also, it's just uncomfortable if you're walking long distances. If you're walking, like, anything more than, you know, from your door to the car, from your door to the tuk-tuk, it's gonna look weird. So, yeah. With that said and done, I think I'll just leave for Siba because I have got some editing to do, but I have to sit down with Rupak in order to do that editing. Yesterday's vlog is yet to be edited, so I'll do that, and probably I'll just move to Siba after that. Let's see how it goes. What's up, people? This is almost 10:30. Let me check that out, you know, for you. It is 10:36, and I'm just walking back to home. I'm almost home. Decided to get a sub in the way. By the way, have I told you, like, Subway in India at least is getting shit and shit. Shittier and shittier day by day. Like, their subs are going smaller, their prices are getting high, the amount of veggies they put in is like, they literally count two slices of an olive. It's just shit, you know. It's just going shit. Not two, exactly three. It's bad. Oh, hey, what's up, people? This is 1:27 a.m. and that was a mosquito. Never mind. I'm done editing for the day. I'm about to hit the bed and I'll see you guys tomorrow. I slept early yesterday. I told you I had some food poisoning issue. So I slept around the same time, 1:30. I'm going to do that today as well. I woke up early and I'm feeling really good about it. So I want to continue doing that. With that said and done, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care.